Sometimes a woman have to fight like a man. Finally, me live to understand. Oh, some say my mother raise a crow. She stand up like a man and she raise me roof. Rain a fall and the dirty toe. Me ambition make me want go for stuff.
Blessed love, my people. I Sapphire Mona. And you already know I'm always more than a promo. Right now we're working on the rehearsal for my upcoming music video from the song named Cruff Life. I may tell them, oh, it's a rough life. We come from a cruff life. From a born, me see nothing and go on. So we get caught in enough fights. Wayne Benjamin, from the project, you don't know, Fabricated X. Look out feet. Cause we book out feet. Your eyes, them not look out feet, cause we shook out feet.
We're here on the second phase of reconnaissance for Sapphire Mona's new music video for her single, Cruff Life. Very good song. Well executed, once again. It's a good follow-up from Monitor, even though it's not like a sequel to Monitor, it's a good follow-up for the second hit from the artist. She's very consistent, consistent levels of quality. To me, that's one of the ingredients of success. So basically, what I enjoy the most about working with Sapphire Mona is I've worked with her several times since Monitor, but this is the second music video. And what she does, she's really creative. She came up with the entire treatment for Monitor, and it was fun working on that for somebody to actually give you an idea, a good idea, a creative idea, an idea that's going to give you a little bit of a challenge to actually bring visuals to. Bringing visuals to that idea was fun. It was a whole lot of fun, and it's great working with Sapphire because even though she comes with her ideas, she also leaves room for my creativity because, you know, I'm not a cameraman for hire, I'm a director, so my creative input counts, and she gives room for that as well. Same thing here. For this music video, Cruff Life, she came with another idea, and this idea is even more out the box than Monitor. She came with a really cool idea. She decided to go back in the days, do a period piece, slavery. One might say to themselves, what does that have to do with somebody living a cruff life? And, you know, we think it was some zinc fence and some gully and some ghetto youth a struggle because she said cruff life. No, she came up with the idea of slavery, and that was just genius. You know, now we're gonna shoot the video at this great house and some stuff in the field, some slaves and the plantations working, and it's just amazing. I don't have the time to actually sit down here and break down and dissect the entire concept, and I would also spoil it for people. But the whole slavery thing, period piece back in the days idea, it is amazing. I mean, I love when this lady comes to me with her ideas. She and her crew, you know, stick a fire, Sapphire Mona, they get together and they come up with these really creative ideas and they bring it to me and say, Wayne, put some visuals to this. Add your little spice here. Take out this, put in that, but at the end of the day, stick to the story. It's really amazing. It's quite a challenge and it's quite an adventure, actually, to create visuals for her music videos because her ideas are just constantly out the box, outside the box, outside the box. And apparently, each time she does a music video, she takes it even further outside the box. So I'm looking forward to this one, and I hope all the fans are looking forward to it as well. Sapphire Mona, Cruff Life, Bad Slave Pinnacle. This is going to be hot.
It's a Cruff Life for all of the youths, them in the garrison, all of the youths, them in the street, worldwide, internationally. All of the youths them will go through struggle, face the fight, and you don't know in the streets, you don't know you have the bad mind, you have to fly over that. You have the grudgeful, the envy, the fight, the covetousness, everything you have to fly over that, because we're born for fight, and we are going to fight, and we are going to reach the top success in the making, and we have to achieve that. So this song, I help the youth them to know, say yes, keep on fighting, because even though you grew up in the ghetto and you come from nothing, and people tell you, nah, I'm going to be nothing, a waste of time, when you do persevere, and can be consistent in what you do, you can achieve great things. So always go out there and push forward and don't stop. That's the song I tell you, Cruff Life. Don't make nobody call you a cruff because you can be a greatness in a society. In a society today, most people don't want to hear say we're still in a slavery. But people who use them brain can see it, say, yeah, we're still in a mental form of slavery. Because you have to depend upon somebody for your form of income. You're still there in a slavery. If you can't generate your own survival for you and your family, you're still in a form of slavery. So this video now, I show you, say we are going through fights from slavery days come up to modern time right now, which is still in a slavery, and you don't know me about slave. So the music video concept for Cruff Life will take you back to the Great House. Great House in the Cherry Gardens. We're going to go up into some details about the life of a slave and where we come from, the fight we got through, yeah.
But it's a rough life. Me come from a rough life. From me by me see nothing and one.
Fabricated projects, always evolving, always creating.
Oh, it's a rough life. Me come from a cross life. Remember me see nothing and one, so me get caught in a no fight. Some say my daddy is a bum, that coward wasn't there for my single one. Him live him life out on the run. I guess him